On the ice, representing the Republic of Korea, Yoo Na Kim.
One of the bright stars. As you look ahead to the future, maybe right now, who knows, 16 years of age from South Korea, the 2006 World Junior Champ, Yoo Na Kim, with a lead of just 0.2 of a point. One medal so far in her brief career in the Grand Prix earlier this year, the bronze in Canada. But she was not great in the free skate. She needs a good one here, guys, to have a shot at the gold medal. And she needs to win the gold, at least when you look mathematically, trying to clinch a spot today for the Grand Prix final.
She's got 6 triples planned, 3 in combination. She has difficult spins and skating skills, but her beautiful choreography sets her apart. Doesn't have a triple axel, but she does have a triple flip, triple toe loop. Excellent, just like the short, very, very clean.
Choreography after the jump, very difficult into this camel spin.
Halfway point is 2 minutes, a little shorter than the men. They're on the ice for a total of 4.
Jumping pass here. Oh, a fall on a double axel. Well, it's hard to say because at the end of the program, this has been a beautiful program except for that one fall. She did 5 triples. She doesn't do the triple axel, but she has the quality of her skating and the beauty of moves like this stretch. Quite a future.
And while watching her, you can see that she's beginning to understand music and how important expression and performance is. It's certainly a step up from Skate Canada.
Kind of shrugged off that last fall. You saw as she made her way to the center of the ice for the final bow right here. But when you have a soft, elegant program like that, and you don't hit your jumps or you fall, doesn't it take away from the entire feeling you get?
Absolutely, especially at the very end of the program on something easy like a double axel. But the triple lutz double toe that she did after the halfway point earned a great bonus, and it was a very, very well done jump. Then here, the triple sow cow was that mistake that she made. She just doesn't quite get her foot down. Maybe that's that new boot. You know, when you have a new boot, it feels very stiff, and you can't bend into your foot.
Anytime you stumble, blame it on the boot.
That's what
the heck,
do.
Right? Yeah, Yuna Kim now, remember, with a chance to win her first gold medal in the Grand Prix Series on the senior level. She won the Junior Grand Prix Final Championship last year. She likes her numbers. Look at her applauding what the judges have done. The mandatory one-point deduction because of the fall. So 119.32, that's a personal best. And Yuna Kim, the 16-year-old from South Korea, has the lead.